Well, I expect a lot of people will try to promote their careers as a result of the situation. I believe the government had a fundamental right to deal with this matter, and that it has done so within the context of the laws of the country. But I have not seen the allegations that have been made. I've just heard of it. So I will obviously look at it to see what if there's any merit at all in the argument. I rather hope, think that will not be so.